What up, people? Bernie back with another video, and in today's video I'm going to react to a movie trailer. My laptop is still not working, you guys, so I can't really do reactions for right now, like show reactions, because you know my phone will allow me to screen record off of YouTube, but only like certain things. It won't let me record movies. It won't let me record shows, so this is what I have to do until, you know, I get my new laptop, which I did. I bought a new laptop and I'm just waiting. They're going to transfer a lot of the information from the old laptop to the new laptop. So I was looking online and I was like, what should I react to? And I saw the trailer for Bullet Train. That looked good. That looked interesting. It had my boy Brad Pitt in it. And you know, I love Brad Pitt. Can't go wrong with Brad Pitt. He has all kinds of good movies. Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, he was in that. World War Z, which I recently reacted to, he was in that. Seven, he was in that. Ocean's 11, 12, and 13, he was in those. Inglourious Basterds, he was in that. Benjamin Button, he was in that. Mr. and Mrs. Smith, he was in that. Troy, he was in that. Fight Club, Interview with a Vampire, Meet Joe Black. I mean, the movies go on and on, okay. Brad Pitt has been around. So without further ado, let's get into this reaction, okay? Bullet Train, let's go.
Hi, there's a gun.
It's the quiet call.
Look at his hair.
He's just smart as our voice in his son.
There's a gun.
I am ready. You're getting the new and improved me.
I think you might be forgetting what you do for a living. Take the gun.
Every job I do, somebody dies. I'm not that guy anymore.
Is he a hitman?
Some conflicts require a gun.
Hey, this is nice. And or grabbing
a briefcase. It doesn't get simpler.
Who are you? Oh wait, is that what's his name?
Is that me?
What's his name? I can't think of his name.
It will ruin your life the way you ruin mine.
Ruin?
I don't even know you.
I'm not the only one on this train looking for this case.
Oh!
Where's the briefcase?
Oh, I saw shit.
He got it!
Everything that's
his face!
This is gonna sting, bitch!
Boom! Has led you here.
Oh, look at that! So cute!
Fate.
Weren't you Scorpion King?
Shit deal.
Oh, no, thank you.
You know what? Do you
they stopped in the middle of their fight! Ah!
Want to talk this out?
No, where were we?
Okay.
He said, okay, ding. All right, what the hell did I just watch? Bullet Train. What did I just watch? You know, you can't go wrong with Brad Pitt. Brad Pitt with his fine booty. What is he, like a hitman or something? So it says five assassins find themselves on a fast-moving bullet train from Tokyo to Morioka. I'm sorry if I'm butchering that. With only a few stops in between, they discover their missions are not unrelated. So they all... Bad Bunny, that's who it was. They all are on the same train trying to get the same thing, the same briefcase. So it's an action comedy. So wait a minute, let me see. Train Killer Ladybug. Is that Brad Pitt? Yup, he's Ladybug. Wants to give up the life, but is pulled back in by his handler, Maria Beetle, in order to collect a briefcase on a bullet train heading from Tokyo. Once on board, he and others
competing assassins on board discovered that their objectives were all connected. That's funny. That's funny. So imagine having a bunch of killers in one location, all trying to do the same thing. And look at Bad Buddy. What's Bad Buddy doing?
All right, you guys. So that was my reaction to Bullet Train. It looks really good. It looks interesting. Will I go to the movies to see it? Doubt it. Probably not. I don't go to the movies hardly anymore. I just wait, watch it at home. But it looks like it's going to be interesting because, like I said, you got a bunch of people in one location, all with the same objective. And I'm dying because Brad Pitt's name is Ladybug. That's so freaking cute. Comment down below on what you think of this movie. Will you be going to the theater to see it? How many of you are Brad Pitt fans? I love him. And I'll see you guys in my next reaction video.